And more news just coming in. Let's go straight across to that. There is a reaction, in fact, of the Union Health Minister, Mansukh Mandavia, who has tweeted slamming the state governments over vaccine shortage. The tweets are as follows from the Union Health Minister. He says, states, union territories informed in advance of vaccine availability to ensure effective advanced planning of the vaccination drive to avoid mismanagement. He's advising those who are spreading misinformation among the people through his irresponsible statements for introspection. So he says, tell the ministry or tell the central government in advance and do not spread misinformation. That's a reaction, in fact, in the form of a tweet that is coming from Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandavia, talking about vaccine shortage, given the fact that several states have spoken about the shortage of vaccines.